Hi, I'm Harry Jones, an applications engineer here at Taylor Hobson. In this first in a series of FAQ videos to support the Surtronic product range, we're going to be looking at the S100, unboxing it, looking at the contents, and getting set up ready to take your first measurement. Once everything's out of the box, you want to remove the S100 from the soft bag. In here, you'll also find a quick start guide. The first step recommended in the quick start guide is using the cable provided, along with a suitable plug adapter, charge the device for approximately 8 hours. Once the device is charged, you can go ahead and power on by holding down on the main blue button. The first screen you'll be met with will be requesting you to put in the software license code. This can be found on the sleeve of the box. In the side compartments of the bag, you'll find the following accessories. Standard pickup cable, a USB stick, and a roughness patch for calibration. To set the instrument up for measurement, you want to plug in the pickup cable and fasten it. Remove the pickup from its case. Fasten the pickup cable to the pickup. You then want to load the pickup into the pickup holder, ensuring that it's nice and tight and can't freely rotate.
Thanks for watching. Hopefully you found this useful and informative. See below for links to the website where you can find out more information and submit any queries that you might have. And also keep on the lookout for future FAQ videos which we'll be posting.